Na sisi tumetangaza vita dhidi ya pombe haramu na madawa ya kulevya na inaendelea hapa. And just when I've arrived, I've talked to the kamati yetu ya usalama ya hapa Malindi na nimewaambia hawa. We want more effort. This is a government that will deal with the drug and substance abuse conclusively once and for all. And I want to tell the drug barons who are filthy rich in this province, some are politicians, others are businessmen, who have made billions of shillings from selling drugs to our children, God will punish them one day.